Because this person just asked me, how do I buy boxes in Overwatch? And then,
wait, if you have PayPal, you don't need to put balance on your fucking...
I don't know.
Pay with PayPal.
Yeah, you can.
You can do that? I don't know.
Yeah.
You can pay
with PayPal. If your bank account is connected to it.
No, you don't even need your bank
account. Yeah, you do. You can't go red on PayPal itself. You can't do that.
But you can just have balance on it.
Yeah, no, you can have balance on PayPal for sure. Yeah, if you have that, you can pay with that. But you can also, like, there are some fucking, like, companies that don't support the fucking bank thingies of Netherlands, and then you just connect your bank account on PayPal and then things.
But long's useless. Holy shit.
To your cringe.
Alright, they want me to ban Rengar. I'm fine with banning Rengar, but if like...
God tier cringe, I need to watch that.
Alright, well I'm gonna go like... I can actually hear them coming if I'm in that idea. Yeah, it's fucking weird because I can hear... I'm close to my door. Because they don't knock, they don't ever knock. I may have written, right? I may have written fucking knock.
Ricken. You might have reckon.
I have written knock on the fucking description, but they won't be... They
knock on the fucking description? Like... Where's
knock
the fucking description?
Yeah.
Like, where's the description? Where do I knock on this?
You don't go to bed, fucking bitch.
Sorry, man. I just like winding you up. It's funny.
I'm gonna fucking DDoS you. Fuck.
Fuck it. Don't DDoS me. Don't do that, man. Don't be that guy.
I'm gonna be that guy. I don't want you to fucking get gold. Fuck.
All right. MF.
That's some god tier cringe.
Shen Kha'Zix. Okay.
Lonnie, watch that.
What, on where? Discord. Oh, Jesus Christ. Open mics are never good. Oh, I've seen this already. Yeah, it is cringe.
Yeah. Sadly, I've already seen it.
I'm all about that cringe. Alright, so my mid and jungle are pre-made because they're swapping without talking to each other. Lulu gonna fall for it?
I like how the first comment below that is, I bet she's a Tumblr account.
I bet she does.
She's the what?
Yeah.
I bet she writes a blog later on, but nobody understands her. And her comedy.
Oh, more cringe.
It's the Pokemon wedding, I can't, man.
Can't even understand her. She speaks so
fast.
Is
that Mid-Gragas? Alright, this game's done.
Pleased to meet you.
Yes.
Nice, I don't want you pleb starting my fucking division. Lonely, I got gold 3 back off of that game, by the way. Just want you to know.
You got gold 3 off the back of that game?
Yeah. Back
See?
Again.
Told you, I'm always carrying you, man.
Lonely, I don't know, man.
Yeah, did you see what I was doing for you the whole time?
Yeah. I said, every time you saved me and every time you did something for me, I said thank you, Lonnie.
Yeah,
after
good.
Every time fight, I said thank you.
Good.
I'm not a dick shit. You feel the need to fucking
not a dick shit.
You're
I love
carrying
it.
Me. Fucking, you fucking cunt.
You gotta play with confidence, man. You gotta play with confidence. That's what I've learned recently.
You gotta play with confidence. It's confidence.
You got
marksman, yeah?
You got,
fuck you, Lonnie. No, sick dick. You're gonna lose this game. I feel it.
Oh man, my League of Legends kind of crashed. There we go, it's fine, it's come back to life.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick shower and then I'll be back with my food, hopefully.
Alright, so it's... Is it Kha'Zix lane or is it... No, it's
yeah,
Kha'Zix jungle. Fresh support. So yeah, it's Mid-Gragas. Alright, jump on Lol Nexus, see who's trolling.
Oh, that sleep was nice. Holy shit.
Gragas is 80 LP. 80 games with Gragas. A lot of games.
The fucking slut Evelyn's.
Yeah. I thought she was getting a rework, but apparently it's like a major rework. It's coming later.
What? Why would she need a rework? What the fuck?
Because I heard she's kind of a bit shit.
What?
Come on, man. That's your only invisible, constantly invisible character. And she doesn't really do a whole lot.
How cool is that?
Yeah, it's fine. They're going to keep that. Let's just change all her abilities, apparently. She's got like a weird, like she kills tanks easily kind of weird shit. But she's like meant to be an assassin. It's like weird. Personally, I think they're going to change hate spikes to be like a slow fucking skill shot.
Of course.
But slow.
I don't think they
should
change her. I think they should change her a couple. Actually, no, a double is fine. I don't know.
I think her E, whichever one's to give her the attack speed bonus.
I don't think they should change it at all, actually.
Riot doesn't agree, so get wrecked.
Riot doesn't really know what's best for the game. I think that we've
yeah, they want a massive Rift Herald that will just run down the fucking mid lane. Hopefully I can get gold next before that comes out, because I don't have to play that. Holy shit. Play that at normals or something. See how dumb it is. Normal skin, MF. Don't laugh at me yet. Come on. He is alive.
This is bad. I'm actually enjoying Zarya. Fuck.
Oh baby! Let's go! Let's go! Nice shit.
Some good shit right there!
Is this MF like fucking boosted to silver? I don't know what she is. It's not good, whatever it is. Is he in the back, is he? Oh my. Okay.
Do you like.
Three new interactions on Twitter. What the hell?
Yeah, man. I liked all your tweets.
Ah, oh, my friend fucking liked my tweet. Let's go.
What tweet?
That I'm playing League of Legends. And like, this game or the next, if I win them, I'll be fucking gold finally.
What?
In fact, I'm almost gold, you pleb. Holy shit, man.
I can't hear you.
Over what?
Over the sound of how boring a game is.
Fucking wow, melees, man.
Big ass pizza.
Holy shit, not you too.
Do I want a big pizza or a pan pizza?
Pan pizza.
What?
Pan pizza.
Mate, get your pan off your ass.
You ask me a genuine question, you start fucking memeing me.
Yeah, but you don't like when I preach, so your opinion is stupid.
My opinion is stupid. Alright.
Yeah, your opinion is stupid, buddy. That
Darius is going deep. Somewhat deep. Oh, please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. Oof. Okay, that was close.
Enemy pussy.
Like, how is this Gragas even killing someone? Please don't make me lose this game because I have bad teammates.
I hope you lose that
game. Aw, oh, man, why do you do this?
You don't like...
Wait, who's that, Jordan?
You don't deserve any desserts. It's not English.
No.
Oh, you're cringe level 2. Hell yeah. That's boring. Now we know that.
What? How do you know I'm there?
What you say?
Interesting.
Wait.
Are we backing? What are we doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the store too, so I'll be back in 40
minutes. Why are you going to the store?
It's hungry.
What? Paper!
It's the only reason that people go to the store, you know?
Paper! Only! Mr. Fatty. I'm hating it. Fatty. This fucking... I bet you like other pizza.
What? Oh shit, it's a Gragas. Hang on. I think I chose the wrong stuff either. That was intense.
Do I want something hot?
Oh, what, hot pizza? Yeah, hot pizza nice.
Hot pizza nice? What are you? Caveman! Pizza noise! Hot pizza!
Like bread, like cheese, like hot. Pizza good.
Miloni, wie ist noch? Migaren, wie ist bin?
Oh shit, I have flash. Oh shit, they did dragon.
You should go play wild, play a warrior.
So annoying, we could have probably fucking got all of them. The Gragas hadn't turned up.
Do you know there are pizza places that don't cut the pizza? Unless you want them to.
You gotta specify it in the description, do you?
Yeah. Well, not in the description, but there's like a box you have to tick if you want.
Can you say like how you want the pizza?
No. Yeah. That just sounds really retarded, like, why the fuck would I not want my pizza cut? Like, yes. I'm supposed to fucking fold it in half. Like, what do you... Like, what, you know? Although I did that, yeah, I fold a pizza. Like a small one. And you just do like a makeshift. What's it called?
Holy mother of god, can I just stop being getting fucking destroyed by this Gragas?
No. Like a makeshift. Gonna, what's the thing called with you? Like a, a makeshift console. You know?
I
wanna
answer me, it's okay, Lord. Sorry, man, I was trying to last hit minions under the turret, but I wasn't doing a good job. So, color losing pizza, yeah?
Yeah, and have you ever, like, fallen a pizza?
Not really, no.
I did that one with, like one of those small fucking freezer pizzas. You should do that once.
Holy mother of god, my health bar.
Holy Jesus!
How much health was that?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Ugh, this game is stressful, man. Not going so hot. frags. Stop. God damn. There were a minute, I need to go there. Nice. This guy's dead, right? That guy's not dead, though. That's interesting. Fucking hell. Get me out of here. Yeah. That's some sort of... Wait, did Fresh just flame out of that? What are you doing? Let's go... Whoops. Please don't kill me, red buff. Holy shit.
Ugh.
I don't think it's Darius knows how to play the game. He looks like he's struggling a little bit. Oh shit, we're doing this, are we? Nice, 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 nice. He's really low. Can you get him?
No.
Speed up the Darius, for God's sake!
An enemy has been
slain. Yes! Alright.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Where the fuck did you go?
Well...
Store.
Went
searching for my food. Went
searching for food. Yeah, so the guy calls me, right? He's like, yeah, I'm at 62. I can't find 62A. I'm like, I'm coming. Well, literally, I wrote in the description how to get here, but I don't ever read those. Let's see if there's anything on here. Yep.
Oh god, fuck my life. He's not working.
Coming up. I fucked up. Ah! Come here, fresh.
Alright. So, Lonnie, does it look like you're getting into gold?
I don't know, man. This game's pretty fucking close. It's 19-19. There's a really fed Gragas, AP mid laner, on their team. He's really hard to fucking fight. Oh man.
Fuck a paper wish and Kunzui.
Kunzui!
Hey! German! You know how you get a fork with french fries, right? Like a packet of french fries. You got like a little plastic fork with it, right? You know when you buy a french fries? You have like french fries and they give you a plastic fork with it, right?
Yeah.
They legit put my fucking plastic fork in my mayonnaise.
Yeah, I had it once that like when you order like Asian food, usually you have the rice on the side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Apparently that thing got like little food. Like, the sauce was completely on the rice and on the salad and on everything else. And also on the bottom of the...
This game's over, I think.
The plastic bag. So, had a nice little sea of soy sauce.
At the bottom?
Everywhere.
Oh, man.
When I opened it.
It's like a soy hurricane.
Fuck, man.
Did you not win, Lonnie?
I literally don't understand this fucking Gragas, man. He's like smurfing or something. He's fucking godlike.
Well, the enemy?
Yeah, there's an enemy AP Gragas. And he's literally winning the game single-handedly.
Oh, you're still in game, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not spectating.
Well, I'm streaming if you just want to watch that.
Oh.
But
yes, I do.
I think it's over. Oh, wait, no, we're gonna get killed back.
I'm gonna mute myself in here so I can hear you guys.
Fucking get fucked, mate. Yeah, fuck you. Shit.
great, you got a fucking fourth dragon again. Have to kill this guy, literally. All we have to do. You will know what beauty truly is. And maybe Jin gets an ult off, isn't like fucking. They're on dragon, apparently.
Too late, they're up again.
Water over there, that's annoying. Fuck off, you bastards. Not today, you don't. Come on, you can use your combo on me. Get it over and done with. Come on! I just have to keep doing what I'm doing. Stay hydrated. Lol, I just saw that Twitch chat. PogChamp indeed. We have to stop him from this. He's recalling, or yeah, I know. Is this, Yes, we won the game! Come on! Come on! Use the Baron. Where is he? Just take the fucking turret! Go. Go. Oh my god, they're fucking killing themselves.
Do you think you're with me?
Don't do this, Darius. Holy shit. Come on. Come on, Ori. Right for the middle. Yes! That must be game.
Yeah! You don't have to play the game anymore! Oh, that's the Lord is jumping!
Fucking hell, that was a
You don't even
game.
Have a webcam!
That was a fucking hard game.
You don't even have a webcam!
Congratulations on your promotion, the Herr Oberschultz.
Let's go!
There you go.
Holy shit, that was fucking deserved as well. That was such a fucking hard game.
Yeah, it was.
You didn't even have a webcam, I wanted to see you jump, you fucking asshole.
Ariana had so... The Ariana finally realized that she had to kill fucking Gragas with her ultimates.
Holy shit.
Lonnie, I opened your stream like fucking Sonic. Expecting I could see you jump. Well, you didn't have your webcam on.
No, I don't have my webcam on.
So fucking disappointing.
He doesn't have a beard anymore.
Nice.
You wanna play some more, Rory, now that you're in gold? Finally lose
fucking... that straight back to silver, let's go.
Now off to play Hearthstone.
My true calling in life.
My true calling.
I already shut up so bad at Hearthstone, I'd never fucking play that game.
How can you be bad at Hearthstone?
I don't know, man. Those cards are really hard to play sometimes.
Oh man, Vincent. Oh, did I didn't tell Koons yet about the meat story. Alright, so you know the story about my fucking internship guy, right? Yeah, I hate him, right? Okay. So, he has a manager who works for Nintendo. And, like, he originally, he was hired by Nintendo to maintain the relationship between Nintendo and Vincent because they're his sponsor, right? And now he pretty much became his fucking friend and manager. So Vince has this tendency to cry about the smallest things ever, like, everywhere. Like if you walk on the stair wrong, you're gonna hear that you're walking on the stair wrong. And we were eating, and his manager. You know, just like normal, like, slices of meat you put in your bread, right, Koons?
Yeah.
Yeah, how many do you put on your bread?
I don't know, however the fuck I want.
Yeah. And Jürgen is his mentor, right? He has the same mentality. So he puts 3 on there, right? But with Vincent, that does not fly. Doesn't fly. So they got into an argument, and Jürgen stood up and he was like, I'm not having this conversation with you again. Clearly indicating that they have had, like, fights about a slice of meat before. A slice of meat that doesn't even cost 5 cents.